Gas costs about 20 cents a gallon more than a week ago, and it could soon cost a lot more. OPEC and its Moscow allies want to raise crude oil prices. The ministers will meet Wednesday to consider cutting oil output by 1 million barrels a day. That's the most drastic reduction of oil production since the pandemic began. It would mean a spike in prices at the pump.